Because of traveling, you do get to meet players from strange countries who are pretty good, very good hockey players, but are never really, they're not known because the team doesn't play in the Champions Trophy or the team doesn't play in the Olympics. So nobody knows them. So I quite enjoy finding these players, and all the guys who've come over, they've had a fantastic time in England, and making some memorable achievements. So stuff like that that really makes it enjoyable, because I went through the same thing. So it was, as in coming from Trinidad and Tobago, you're not going to be taken seriously because the hockey's not, you're not really seen. I know that there's lots of players with that same, players from strange countries who are pretty good, very good hockey players, but they're not known